Subscribe this YouTube and press the bell icon for latest update.